I'm Simon from Blackmagic Design. We're here at the BSC show 2024. So we're looking at the cinema camera 6K. It shoots B-RAW. Obviously, that works ideally with DaVinci Resolve because we design it with post-production in mind. We're also showing Resolve, so we're showing the full collaboration, so how you can have editors and colorists all around the world sharing media over cloud and having multiple people work on the same project at the same time. With DaVinci Resolve, we are looking at the collaborative workflow. So through our new cloud interface, you can obviously share media with users around the world, so you can have multiple editors, colorists, visual effects artists, audio engineers all working on the same project at the same time. This ties very nicely into our free camera app for iOS devices. So what that does is you can shoot on the iPhone, on the new iPhone 15 Pro and Max, you can shoot ProRes Apple Log. And on that, basically what you can do is you can shoot on the camera app. It will upload the files directly to the Blackmagic Cloud and drop them directly into the Resolve project. So what you can basically have is journalists or creatives shooting out in the field and the clips arriving on an editor's desk as they're shooting them. So that is all tied into the DaVinci Resolve workflow that is just off to my right just here.